Indonesia and Morocco have had good relations since 1960, marked by the visits of President Sukarno that year. And now the cooperation is improving, especially in economy and trade.
The value of Indonesia-Morocco trade continues to increase, reaching $240 in 2015 alone, proving that the relationship between Indonesia and Morocco is very potential. At the commemoration of the 18th anniversary of King of Morocco Mohammed VI's coronation in Jakarta, the Moroccan ambassador to Indonesia, Wadia Ben Abdellah, said that Indonesia has a potential for Moroccan entrepreneurs to invest, supported by a good relationship between Indonesia and Morocco, made since the first president of Indonesia, Sukarno's administration. He added that Indonesia and Morocco have similarity in terms of religion and social culture, making the relationship grow even tighter.
As you know, Morocco is a hub in Africa. In all African countries, Morocco is considered as a hub, and Indonesia also is the center of this region. So Indonesia also is considered as a hub. And President Joko Widodo pushed to invest in Africa, to go in Africa, to make business with Africa.
Apart from that, both countries hold also student exchange, seen from the big number of Moroccan students having a scholarship to study in Indonesia.
You can see the atmosphere here today, the celebration and the very good relations between the Moroccans and the Indonesians are a proof of the brotherhood, solidarity and bilateral cooperation existing between the Indonesian government and the Moroccan government.
At the commemoration of the 18th anniversary of King Mohammed VI's coronation, the Moroccan embassy presented three famous artists, such as the calligraphist Abdel Ghani Filali Baba, who has visited 70 countries around the world, hand-painting henna artist Nadia Lakal, and Nobel laureate for handicraft Idris Saki.